standing here with Ricardo, who's just completed the longest football match of all time officially. It was 6 hours long. He's managed to raise
over £18,000.
Over £18,000, which is absolutely incredible. I'd just like to say congratulations to Ricardo and everyone else who's been involved. It's an absolutely fantastic achievement.